jewelry shining so bright. Strawberry champagne on us. Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like. Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like. Sex by the fire at night. Silk sheets and diamonds.
Hey YouTube, how you doing? This is Lisa.
And DC Kool-Aid. We're about to play this game. What's your name?
Nick.
Charles.
And Barbie Pink Lifestyle.
So we're about to play Cards Against Humanity. And this is a card game.
Ooh. Yep.
And it is called, what does it say?
It's Cards
Against. It is a party game for horrible people.
So we got horrible people, even including a 12-year-old. So let's get it going. Let's go.
Alright, so our cards are, is Brittany, she's starting us off.
I'm gonna start off, so I'll pick the black card.
Let's see.
And we have to
So answer. Let me read it out loud. After the earthquake, Sean Penn brought blank to the people of Haiti. So you all can look at your cards and they will basically let, they'll slide their card to me face down and I'm gonna pick the best card, the card that I think fits this.
And what's what was the question again?
So before I so rudely got cut off, I'm gonna reread it so they can just read their cards and let me know by sliding their card that they think best fits this.
Okay. Alright, can you read it?
After the earthquake, Sean Penn brought blank to the people of Haiti. So what did Sean Penn bring to the people of Haiti? I only got one. Oh, I got two white cards. Oh, I got three white cards.
And you gotta remember what you put now.
Yep, because I have to read them. So after the earthquake, Sean Penn brought blank to the people of Haiti. Did he bring women in yogurt commercials? Did he bring landmines? Did he bring chunks of dead hitchhiker? Did he bring the milkman to people of Haiti?
So you gotta pick which one you like.
I think that Sean Penn brought the milkman to the people of Haiti because they could have used milk. So who had the milkman? Charles? Okay, so that Charles won, so Charles got a point. I'll keep track on my cell phone.
So I see Brittany's gonna be the nice star because she picked the one that was nicest. He brought milk to the children of Haiti.
Yeah,
you're supposed to bring something like.
All right, let's go.
The yogurt commercial.
I was like, that's so. You'll pick a.
But then we gotta pull.
Okay, so everybody pulls another white card. You pull a white card too, because you drink it. But you put your white cards down now, because you're the cards.
You have to play this time. No, really, you are a part.
Yeah, I got my 10 cards though. I'm just
get
doing
out. You gonna get put out?
So Charles, I'm just gonna. Right,
Charles, is your turn to read the cards?
All right. In L.A. County Jail, word is you can trade 200 cigarettes for.
Okay.
You can't say it's your card. You gotta keep it to yourself.
So mix them all up, and you gotta read it and try to repeat it loud so that people can hear. Since they playing with us.
Alright, so.
Don't show us. You don't gotta do all that. Just.
Alright. Now you read the card again.
Charles.
Wait. You're ready. Now read the card again.
In LA County Jail, word is you can trade 200 cigarettes for balls. In the LA County Jail, word is you can trade 200 cigarettes for penis breath?
What?
In LA County Jail, word is you can trade 200 cigarettes for a bag of magic beans. In LA County Jail, word is you can trade 200 cigarettes for my sex life.
Oh my God!
This is definitely. This one is definitely out because that's a little bit too easy.
Charles. Let's do it.
You get to choose, Charles. It's on you.
I guess,
Kylie, your foot, Mom.
I guess depending on the situation, I guess somebody's sex life might be worth 200 cigarettes. It depends on the person. So I'm going to choose in L.A. County Jail, word is you can trade 200 cigarettes for my sex life.
Bam! All right.
Good job.
I got a point.
All right, we all pick a white card.
Except for me.
Yep. Who got it?
Oh, black card.
I got it.
I got the one. You won.
You got a point. Okay. So you got to read the card.
When I was tripping on acid, blank turned into blank.
Oh, is this a two thing? Yeah.
When I was tripping on acid, blank turned into blank.
So let me see. No, let me see. I gotta see. So it says pick two. So we need to pick. When it says pick two, you pick two white cards for it. So read it one more time.
When I was tripping on acid, blank turned into blank.
And you had to put them in the order that blank turned into blank?
Okay, I know what's going
on. So the one you want to go first, just put it
top.
On,
it goes on the bottom.
Y'all done?
Because when you lift it up, this is the first one you see. The one you want to start first.
Is she gonna lift it like
when
that?
When she lifts it up, the first one she sees should be the first one she reads.
Okay.
Yeah. So baby.
Yeah, the first one you see, the first when you flip it up.
Oh. Is the first one, the bottom.
Yeah.
So
okay. When I was tripping on acid, elderly turned into a Japanese man.
No, you gotta read the whole card.
Oh. Okay, I see. When I was tripping on acid, elderly Japanese men turned into my black ass.
Wow.
When I was tripping on acid, poor life choices turned into Morgan Freeman's voice. When I was tripping on acid, an ugly face turn into the gays.
What?
When I was tripping on acid, a snapping turtle biting the tip of your penis turned into a mopey zoo lion.
What? All right, so somebody was actually tripping off acid.
I like the one that turned into Morgan Freeman.
All the white cards going here. All right, so we got two white cards. And it goes in there too. Oh, we get two? In the black card. And then, oh yeah, pick two cards because we use two. All right, so everybody, when everybody's ready, just let me know. All right, go ahead, read loud. You ready? Yeah. Mm-hmm. This is very interesting.
Don't play this game.
You ready?
Yeah. Daddy,
why is mommy crying?
Uh-oh.
Oh, gosh.
Daddy, why is mommy crying?
I'm so scared. I can't watch out.
I should put that one up.
All right, I got my eyes closed. I can push them up there with the other.
Pull up. Oh.
That's between.
I don't have some bad ones. I'm going to do that one.
I have to take my eyes down. Okay.
Hold on. Keep your eyes.
Daddy, why is mommy crying?
Don't say that.
Vehicular manslaughter.
Wow.
Daddy, why is my the female orgasm? And last but not least, Daddy, why is mommy defective mom? Whichever, who did that one? Who did it defective mom?
That was me.
Where was it?
A defective con.
You want your card in it?
Yeah.
Pick one? Okay.
Yeah, don't say that's not your card.
Charles gets a black. No, you don't get a white one. You get a black one.
Yeah,
you get a black one. It's your turn again. So Charles has 2 points. I have 1 point. You have 1 point.
I don't have any points.
Oh.
You do not. Sorry, sweetie.
How am I maintaining my relationship status? Maintaining my relationship status. The clitoris? What? Huh? What?
That's how you're maintaining it.
How am I maintaining my relationship status? Hot pockets.
Did you say, ooh, I like hot pockets?
How am I maintaining my relationship status? Making a pouty face.
That's Brittany.
How am I maintaining my relationship status? Farting and walking away. I think I'm going to choose farting and walking away.
Yeah! Dang it!
So much better.
I did that.
All right, you got to pick the black card. All
right.
You get your white card, Brittany?
When Pharaoh remained unmoved, Moses called down in
a plague. When Pharaoh,
why are you showing her?
She can read it.
When Pharaoh remained, blah, blah. When this Pharaoh is, remained unmoved, Moses called down a plague of blank.
The plague.
Wait, what? You know, like in the Bible, the plagues, the old plagues of Egypt.
Oh no, this is so terrible.
Locusts, frogs, bleeding rain.
What about that?
Boils.
What is that?
Pustules and pus on your body.
Whenever you're ready, Mom.
Okay. So Moses. Oh Lord, scared of this one. We talking about stuff in the Bible.
That is why. This
when Pharaoh remained unmoved, Moses called down a plague of extremely tight pants. A micro pig wearing a tiny raincoat. And booties. African children.
Oh no.
The Amish.
The Amish.
The Amish.
I like the Amish.
I like extremely tight pants.
That's me.
I'm struggling.
Extremely tight.
I think it just makes sense. Something that would be weird.
Extremely tight pants.
Wait, was that
you? Oh, wow. What did Vin Diesel eat for dinner?
Who?
What did Vin Diesel eat for dinner?
Is that white card his over there?
Where?
Over those two here?
That's mine.
Okay.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Hold on.
I don't have anything for that.
Don't forget we gotta get up early.
I don't have it.
Go ahead.
Okay.
I'm scared of that one.
I didn't have anything for that question.
I did.
You'll probably still win.
I have another rare question. My stuff is very disturbing.
What did Vin Diesel eat for dinner? Drinking out of the toilet and eating garbage?
Ew. Nasty.
Okay. What did Vin Diesel eat for dinner? Man meat.
What?
Oh no. What did Vin Diesel eat for dinner? Lady Gaga?
Oh my goodness.
Whew. What did Vin Diesel eat for dinner? Cards Against Humanity?
I got it off.
I'm going to pick man meat.
Yes. That was good. Me. I'm the only person who hasn't gotten a point now. I'm saying.
All right.
Oh, I still picked one for this, and then.
Yep.
Then I get my black card.
So what you put on the bottom is the first one.
You put your first one at the
blank.
Back.
Okay.
Well, put that one down. Blank. Put blank down. Put the first blank down.
Equals what? Say it again.
Blank plus blank equals blank.
It's just three.
Okay.
So three cards.
What?
So
that.
Hold on. Let me get some water.
Whoa.
Wait. Read it out loud, babe. Read it.
Hold on.
You gotta read it.
Wait.
You want me to read it?
No. Not wearing pants plus my balls on your face equals dead babies.
What the hell?
Oh my God.
Situations.
Oh man, Robert Downey Jr. plus Dick Cheney equals horse meat.
What?
My ex-wife plus Stalin equals my relationship status. Whew, that's a rough relationship status.
Who's Stalin?
Stalin.
Who's that? German or Russian dictator.
Thank y'all for watching us play this game here called
Cards Against Humanity.
And
it is fun and it's very long. Thank you for watching. Thank you for playing with us. Subscribe.
Make sure you go hit that like button.
And put a comment down below.
And hit that notification bell.
And don't forget to share. Peace.
Damn, Missy Mari got.